What's happening, people? And once again, welcome back to youtube.com/CubCamTV for this, another edition of Cub Reacts, as we continue to explore the latest new musical flavor worldwide. We are back inside the building once again, looking to check out this one, which I am very excited for, the sounds of Rema, who obviously has a brand new EP out there now, but he is achieving things left, right, and center. We did see that the official Ballon d'Or ceremony took place a couple of days ago, obviously the celebration of the greatest footballers in the world. And we also saw that Rema performed there. He actually performed Calm Down, and there is a video of that performance that we're going to jump into today. Obviously, this is a tune we know inside out. It's a tune that's been around for a couple of years now, but I just want to see, one, the reaction to it and how kind of, I suppose, slick the performance factor has now become. As always, if you are new to the channel, do make sure you're getting involved by hitting that subscribe button on the right-hand side of the page, of course, turning notifications on as well, leaving a like, leaving a comment, and all that good stuff. Without further ado, let's get into this one.
Baby, calm down, yo, this your body, put in my heart for lockdown, oh lockdown. Oh yeah, girl, you sweet like Fanta, Fanta. If I tell you, say I love you, no day for me.
Something I never understand is why he still has the vocal over the backdrop, but. God, speed is everywhere, man. You can't get rid of this guy. I don't know whether Speed has heard this tune or whether he is just the definition of someone that is constantly hyperactive. I don't know. But that's quite funny to see. And that's kind of why I wanted to watch this, because there are going to be stars of sport. There's going to be sort of journalistic stars in here as well, just floating around in the audience. So it's going to be interesting to see how people react to this tune, considering it has been one of the biggest tunes in the world over the last couple of years. I'm going to find that quite interesting.
I see this fine girl from my party, she wear yellow. The every other girl, they do too much, but this girl mellow. See, now I'm in a fine situation, I go use this, they say I'm mellow. Finally, I find way to talk to the girl, but she know I'm mellow.
I love the fact they got Kvetz Keller on the, on the screen at the back.
And I start to feel a bum bum one.
I mean, it's a smooth performance from Rema, no getting away from it. It's a bit, I feel it is a bit of a bizarre choice, though. Obviously, football and music are so interlinked at this point in time. If you aren't aware, I'm a massive football fan. I always have been, and I used to play until I did my ACL. But there's a synonymous nature between football and music. At least in the UK, there always has been. There's been this sort of real collaborative feeling between UK underground music and sort of and football. That's been there for so, so long now. So seeing, obviously, Rema kind of taking it to this stage, black tie event, I don't know. I think it's really cool to see. I don't know if it's the right tune for it, but it's just really cool to see how Rema's just gone, yeah, I'm here, man, let's go.
Oh yeah, baby, calm down. Oh yeah, calm down. Yo, this your body, put in my heart, oh lockdown, oh lockdown, oh lockdown. Oh yeah, girl, you sweet like Fanta, sweet like Fanta. If I tell you, say I love you, no, they want me younger. Oh yeah, no, tell me, no, 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 no. Everybody now. Oh, 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 oh. Baby, come give me your lo, 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 lo. You got me like, whoa, whoa, whoa.
I do find it bizarre that they have musical performances at these types of events.
As I reach my house, I say, make a rest my wife. As me awake, I'm not sitting on my door.
You know what, bro? Get your time in. I love it. Obviously, these are the biggest footballers in the world. Most people in the world, if you're involved in sport, do... you're going to be aware of who these people are. These are people that are watched by millions of people every single week, every single day, realistically. I love the fact he's gone, yeah, man, I'm going to go and shake everyone's hands. I love that. I think there's something really enjoyable about that. And yeah, it's just great to see Rema on this kind of stage, this internationally recognized stage for something completely separate to music, but also very synonymous. I think that's cool.
Then one day to one of people go us. Now show me a color, see me go
It just keeps going. Let's go, Kavinci.
Oh, baby, girl, if you leave me, I don't go love again. Because he can't many girls will pull my heart for pain.
Seamless, though. Let's go, Rema.
Baby, calm down, calm down. Yo, this your body puts in my heart for lockdown, for lockdown, oh, lockdown. Oh, yeah, girl, you sweet like Fanta, Fanta. If I tell you, say I love you, no, they call me like
that. The fact he's just gone and done all the handshaking and didn't miss a single note. That's the thing about this tune as well. It's a very intense performance tune because there is very little room for breathing. There's no real bridges. There's no kind of breaks. It is a constant like there's no like half time. There's no sort of half beat breaks. It is just constant vocal. So to be able to perform this live consistently, and you can hear he is performing it live whilst moving around, whilst having clearly other things in his head as well. It's an impressive thing, man.
Oh yeah, no, tell me no, 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 no. Whoa, 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 whoa. Baby, come give me your lo, 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 whoa, whoa, whoa. You got me like whoa, 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 whoa. Shawty, come give me your lo, 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 whoa, 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 whoa.
That's really cool, man. Great to see as well. Great to see. Obviously, this is a tune which has been one of the biggest tracks in the world over the last couple of years. This is an event which is set on the world stage. Love seeing Bellingham in the front row as well. But yeah, it's just awesome to see, man. And I love the fact that we are seeing, again, that synonymous nature between football and music become even more global. Obviously, we saw, I think it was Davino was at the launch of the World Cup. I think after that as well, we're now seeing Rema involved in this kind of level. How long is this kind of continuous relationship going to grow, especially within the Afrobeat space? For me, I think it's such a cool kind of blend. And yeah, it's really exciting to see, guys. As always, keen to see what you think about this as a performance and also just the general venue. Obviously, it's not the craziest kind of reactionary venue. People are sat there in black ties. That's what this is. It's always quite a kind of slumbered event, shall we say. But yeah, keen to see what you guys thought about Rema's performance. I thought he was wicked, considering what the type of event is. But yeah, there we go. As always, if you are new to the channel, do make sure you're getting involved by hitting that subscribe button on the right-hand side of the page, turning notifications on as well, leaving a like, leaving a comment, and all that good stuff. We shall see you all next time. Peace.
Kobo sound, them sounding so good right now. But they're sounding a bright and tall.
Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel right now, Cub Camp TV. Stay locked.
Welcome to Cubs Clubhouse, live on Brighton's premier platform for new music. Platform B.